Hello there. And I'm having a little tour around New Bond Street and Old Bond Street today. I want to look at all the things I can't afford to buy. Hugo Boss, Armani. Favourite brands of watches, Breitling. Wow. We have Versace, Rolex.
Wonderful with you.
Truly is the home of luxury shopping. Sotheby's.
Morning.
Good morning. They've got so many things here that I can't afford. It's nice to have a little look. Oh, look. We've got a bin shop. Luxury bins. Wow. Oh. Jimmy Choo. Jimmy Choo the shoe. Jimmy Choo the handbag. Channel shop. Many, many expensive items in channel. Oh, here's another one. Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton looks very expensive. Dior. Dior, that sounds like an expensive brand, but Dior. Couple of friendly chaps. What have we got here? Hublot. Hublot with sanitary protocols. Back pain shop. All those watches look old, made in 1735. Second shop called Channel. Wonder if they're the same. Oh, look. Cartier. All in. Hello there. Tiffany and CO. On cluck. Rolex.
The only one time at 5:45.
Never seen so many expensive shops. None of them seem to have any prices in the window. I bet they got nothing for quid or 50p. Ah, look. Gucky. What the hell are they selling Gucky? Rags. That's what they sell. Look at that. Rags. Sell rags in Gucky. Dolce & Gabbana. Hello. There we go. Just walked the entire length of Old Bond Street in London. Coming out onto Piccadilly.